This is electrical shock.
You guys, we're going to orbit for about 6 months.